versus mode with my eye fire. So yeah, so it's one of these four decks that I'm gonna be playing. So you guys could choose which one. Oh, I'm gonna go get a drink and then I'll be back. If there's no deck chosen, I'll just probably play my Eye Fire deck, because I think I feel more comfortable with that deck. Fairy Dragon is pretty, how to say, not consistent. Metaphors is not consistent as well, but there are games that it just like literally murders enemy when they're not like expect that one of my Metagross will just like cream every Pokemon when my hand is like full of cards. And power is not really built well, but it has potential. Just because I have those lock cards. So yeah, I'm gonna go get a drink and I'll be back. Get this started. So I guess I'm just gonna play my you fire deck, and then next time I'll make my other decks much more stronger. What mess deck? Oh, like what deck am I missing? Oh, it was the poison deck, which I haven't completed yet, so I'm probably gonna play that next time. So it's a big ticket, things I'm risking right now. to get started. Alright, let's see if how far I can make this time. I'm gonna put down Ponyta. Because it costs 1 in energy just to attack. For Larvistas, for later. So this person's running a bug deck. I don't remember. It might be one of those deck that fast evolution. Yeah, that's what I thought. Fast evolution decks. Yeah, we're at the Butterfree as well, I believe. I think it was like a swarming deck. Like, what's they call it? The scun, one of the scun bug decks that you usually call it. At least I got that card. Next turn, I'm gonna get a Brexen to evolve it, and then maybe I might discard my Switch and my Macargo, cause I know he doesn't run the X's, so I'm gonna get rid of these two to get the final form, the second stage, Delphox. And I'm gonna use Agility, and hopefully it gets heads, please heads. If this person pulls heads, I'll be so mad. That means I have to switch. Yep, it runs the scumbag deck. The Vespie Queen deck. Similar to the ones that I was running, but it's more consistent with this type of deck. Cause they get mad Pokemon inside the discard pile. So my Ponyta can't do anything right now. Oh wait, I could level ball for Rapidash, so you'll be unparalyzed, which is good. Evolve it. I just about, whatever, so I'm gonna discard these two anyway. Get my Delphox. Just hope he doesn't have a Lysander and he screws me over. Please be hits. Yes. Pokemon. It's pretty useless when I don't have EXs, but the whirlwind might be annoying to deal with. What, they had a Spinarak the whole time? I don't even remember that. So this guy runs a really, really annoying deck. I should run those non-special condition. I mean, like those special condition removal equipment cards, so I won't die by poison. But I don't really see much people running that deck, though. So maybe I should put it in. Alright, take 20, whatever. Should I attach it to my Rapidash? Yes, I should. Just hope I have a switch, and then I could retreat and switch it off. Guess I don't have it. Should I overrun? No, it's gonna overkill him, so it's no point. So I actually attached him at a bad time. It's fine. I'm just gonna overrun it. Should I do it to the cell cone or should I do it to the area dose? No, I'll do it to Beautifly. Oh my god, he has another Beautifly. I could still win this, it's possible. Cause I could use my blacksmith and then attach fire energy, so I could one shot these Pokemon. But this area dust is really annoying me right now.